Okay, hello guys, and welcome by my 9th episode of Minecraft Let's Play slash build. Well, because there was something wrong with the footage of that I had recorded and stuff. I'm not gonna tell you what, but anyway, we don't have a fully empty inventory. Let me just fix that. I can't walk through doors. So anyway, our chest plate is broken now, and if you are thinking how does the deliberation comes on that, well, it is just, I'm gonna write in the chat, F3, and then if you pressed F3, you just press H, and you'll get that. So yeah, I'm gonna put this stuff away, and then we're gonna open to LAN, and I'm gonna set myself in creative. And what I'm gonna do now then, I think, is going over there or something, and make here a nice little hub slash village thing. So yeah, so now we open to LAN, allow cheats. I don't care much, and start LAN world. Alright, so now we're in creative in the moment. Game mode 1. So now we're in creative. So first thing first, we're gonna fill up the creeper holes, because they're really messy. Like this, and then go over here. Probably gonna speed this up too. So yeah, see you in a few minutes. We'll be right back. Okay, so guys, welcome back. I removed that little hill right there. There's still work to be done right here. But I just want to give you a quick update. So I'm just gonna get those creeper holes in here. And I think I'm wanna go make an inn. Just for people to sleep in and stuff. Make this kind of a yeah. A multiplayer world that you can download. Maybe. I'll see. If you guys want to. So put those fences here. And when those are in place, I'm just gonna get over here and get here also fences. This is for the farm, if you asking. Okay, so I'm gonna take a bucket of water and I'm gonna put right here a water source, get a hoe out, and first plant some wheat. So if those people that wake up in the morning and they're just like, oh, I slept so well here, and they come downstairs and they see their table with breakfast and just baked bread and all that good stuff. Okay. Alright, so this should do. Then, well, let's actually jump on these. Alright, so I'm gonna make that. Let me see. Stone half slabs. Like this. Okay. So now you can like visit the farms. Put here a water bucket as well. And over here too. Here. And those are gonna be carrot and potato farms. Okay, let's go over here. Get those. And soon we will go berserk with some bone meal, but not yet. Here are the food. Yeah, here's a carrot, here's a potato. I like carrots more than potatoes, so let's plant more carrots than potatoes. Potato. Alright. Over here too. Those are done. Let's get these. Okay. And let me take our bone meal. Ah, damn it. Annoying new 1.5 bone meal things. Alright. This. Yeah, there are crow. I like the sparkly effect, but I don't like the fact that it uses way more bone meal than it usually did. Alright. RTL done. I think so. Jeez. Okay. It really, now it uses really a load of bone before you can have something done. Okay, so that's the form of the end. Now let's get a house started. So I'm gonna use just normal oak planks or spruce. These are the corners. Spruce. Let's see how we can manage this to be. Wait, no. Actually, I got a better idea even. So, like this. Okay. In the corners, we'll put those fences up too. That looks pretty. So, bam. Nah, it's good how it is. So let's get this done. And the room is gonna be 3 high. That seems fair enough. Oh, wait. Okay. This. So. Yeah, that looks good. So now we got the big door of the first floor. So let's put some glass panes. Glass pane. Oh, here it is. Little bugger. Alright. We also need to light it up. So, let's get some glowstone out. Where is the glowstone? Not here. Or maybe like this. Yeah, that looks good. No, wait. Like this. Then put here also one. And also here. Okay. That should be it for a light. Actually, let's put over here 2 lights. So no mobs will spawn. Okay. On the redstone torch. Alright, that seems good. So let's set it to night. Night. Bam. And now we wait and shall see if it's get dark. So let me take this back and start on the in. Oh. It's gonna be a big one, really. Did you think? Wow. So I think it's gonna get to here, and then we're gonna go up and take fences. Go here up again. We gonna make sure it's a double door entrance. So there it is, our double door. Actually, let me take a look. Oh, it just seems good. Let's see if it's the form is light good enough. Alright, so let us set back today. And actually, don't be so before we got any more creeper holes. Okay. Oh. I didn't finish this yet, so it's montage again. Wait, so I'm gonna wait for, guess we're gonna replace this anyway with some wood or something, so I'm gonna wait with that. Probably gonna look like crap when it's done, because always if I build something in survival, it you can look at it, but if I build something creative, it looks like crap. So don't expect too much. This one. Actually, let's put also fences over here. Maybe only so this direction. Okay, so let's get here, this pillar done. Okay, and this pillar also. So I think this one should be one higher, or two higher. Yeah. Okay. Like this. Oh, right. And here we have to take, I think, three. Okay, so let's hire these up. Let's actually first take this one. No, that was good. seems fine to me. And this is done. The pillars are done. We made some progress. Those windows must be set in. I'm gonna work that on right now. So it's back speed up time. Okay, so the floor is done. I really like the texture of redstone blocks and the gray texture of stone half slabs. So yeah, that's gonna be the kitchen right here. So let's put up some item frames. Here. And here a carrot, a potato. Where are the potatoes? Come on. Oh yeah, the food. Potato. No, actually, let's make it baked potato. And then also cookies. And kidding. Bread also. So yeah. Cookies. Wait, no, actually we don't got cookies. So, so let's get our item frame back. And also, if you watched it, well, if you watched this in episode 10 and 11, this all won't be here. Because I already recorded it, and yeah. So, which food can we take also that we have planted right there? Rotten flesh is with food. Spider eye too. I don't know. Maybe just a normal potato then. So, maybe. Here a normal potato. Yeah, that seems fine to me. Right, so let's get some fruit. Oh wait, time's at day. Alright, so Let's get us a furnace. Where the hell? Oh, right here. A chest. Is this a normal chest? Trap chest and a normal chest, okay. What else was here that I was looking for? Cauldron. I don't know where that stands. Maybe by potion brewing, yep. So, here we got some furnaces and double chests, and here a cauldron, and let us take back a water bucket, put a water bucket in. Here we got some carrots and cookies and stuff, a bit of flowers for the bees. So, okay. Put here some water. Okay. So let's make off this kitchen. Maybe we should have like a indoor cow farm and a indoor pig farm. Oh wait, what I'm doing? Yeah, let's do that. Indoor farms. So here also take a water bucket. Okay, and then a gap over here, this direction, and also some dirt. Okay, like that. And this will be the pig farm, I think. So let's wait. Here it is. Fence gate and take spawn eggs. Maybe also chicken. So I think I'm gonna do that. So take a not a zombie. Actually, let's have some fun with zombies. Night. Oh yeah, be so easy. Come on, villager, run. Run like a pussy. Wait. Come on. Become a zombie. Alright. This is an ultimate troll. And take a door. Here's a door. Here is a door. Inside, it's dark. Dude, it's dark. Go inside. Go inside, man. Come on, go inside. It's dark. Do you wanna get eaten by a zombie or something? Here's a zombie. Get inside. I wonder if a zombie. No, keep back. Keep. Go back. Go. Oh god. Did the zombie here catch the villager? No? Let's spawn a lot more. Eat the zombie! Eat the villager! What? They're supposed to get transformed into a. Let's try that again. Oh yeah, here he is. So, north. There you go, brave zombie. Brave zombie. No? Good luck. Okay. Actually, let's set it back to peaceful. And I think I'm gonna end the episode here. Around it. So, yeah, I hope I see you next time. This was a bit odd for an episode, but don't.